I started to write notes at the hospital, just for if Karin should wake up after this coma. I really needed to have the ability to tell her what happened. But when she died and I was alone with this child at home, I have these notes and I started to write from that note. So the reality in the book is based on that note. And it started like 3 months after Karin's death, I started to write this book. For me, it's, I mean, poet in a way, I've released two books with poetry collections, in Swedish. And for me, it's, writing is a thing for me to see and to feel. And when you go through this kind of hard situations, it's for me it was important to find the right words for my feelings and for the situation. And so the poetry and the reality from my notes was the beginning of the book. I tried to write poetry at the hospital. It was the day after Karin died. And the poet was so, didn't nail the emotions that I had. It was important for me to tell the story. For me, it's poetry like expanding emotions. And for me, prose is more like telling a story. And it was very important for me, I realized, to tell this story about life and death and love. Actually, if you see the story based on reality, it's an amazing story. A young woman dies, a young man takes the little child from a womb, and that's, you have everything what you need to have in a great love story, actually. When you have that kind of heavy grief, it's hard to not become a romantic, sentimental kind of writer. Because emotions is so strong, it's so powerful that you have to become like a wall between the paper and yourself. For me, it was important to translate my emotion to a thing or a situation everyone can see and understand, but without the sentimental, romantic feelings. Because the situation is so extreme that everyone understands. You don't have to write that I'm crying, I am so out of rage or something. You just have to write really exact what it was in front of you. And that was the way for me to write. Fiction is more true than documentary, I think. Because you can lie. And in every lie, there is always a different point of view of the truth, if you know what I mean. You can get closer to the truth when you lie. You write because you have to. But for me, it was, sometimes I thought it was Karin, my daughter's mother and my beloved one. Sometimes I thought that if she will read a book somewhere, someplace, and it would be my book, I have to be precise for her. But that was like a kind of personal thing to say, actually.